project we'd like to do at Sugar Creek Elementary is update and improve our playground.
Another area is our basketball goals. The basketball goals don't have any nets, so they're really not useful.
Here's our tetherball area. It's just a pole with no balls or ropes, so it's not usable to play tetherball.
Also, we would like to get some playground balls, such as kickballs and soccer balls, that could be used by all the kids at Sugar Creek.
Students use our playground for recess every day, except in bad weather. Updating our playground would benefit all of our students and everything.